Hi, everyone. This is Robert Koenig, and I'm the chair of the music department at UC Santa Barbara. On behalf of myself and all of our faculty and staff, I wanted to say a big congratulations to all of our graduating music department students this year. 2020 has proven to be a challenging year for everyone, and I'm so proud of all of your hard work and dedication in your studies. I wish you all a wonderful summer and send all the best wishes for all of your future endeavors.
This message is for Claire Igawa. Claire, it's been a joy to have you in my studio these last 4 years. I think of your gorgeous sound. I think of how far you've come and how curious you are in learning how to make things work well. There's a kind of quiet focus that you have. Congratulations, and I look forward to hearing what comes next.
Tommy, it was so great to have you as part of the Music Cognition Lab. Thank you for working as the lab manager. You're bright, hardworking, and responsible, and I knew I could always count on you. Thank you for all that you've done, and congratulations on graduating, Tommy.
Thank you.
Rachel was so passionate about her senior project, and it was great to watch her learn about the topic. Congratulations on graduating, Rachel.
Ethan, congrats on graduating. I know that this is a very different situation under which you are finishing up school, but nonetheless, it's a huge accomplishment, and we're all really proud of you. It's been so great working with you this year and seeing your compositional voice grow, especially through your senior project, and I can't wait to see what you do musically as you continue your studies outside of college. So congrats, and I'm so glad I got to work with you this past year.
Gabby, it was so great to work with you on your senior project and also to have you as a member of the Music Cognition Lab. You're so smart and you always had such interesting things to say. You've worked really hard and you should be proud of yourself. Congratulations on graduating, Gabby.
Naomi Studley, it's been amazing to have you in my studio these last 4 years. Congratulations on your graduation. Your time with me has been marked, in my mind, by your incredible work ethic, with your thoughtfulness and your determination. I look to see what happens next.
Hi, everybody. I'm Ben Levy, the Director of Undergraduate Studies here for the Music Department. Just wanted to give a huge congratulations to all of our graduating music majors this year. Spring 2020 has been a challenging quarter for sure, and it feels a little strange not to have a commencement ceremony to send you off in the traditional fashion. Nevertheless, we are extremely proud of all of you. We're proud of the way that you've met the challenges of this quarter, of the creativity and ingenuity you showed in adapting to online learning environments, putting on virtual concerts and recitals, presentations of all sorts, and finding new ways to collaborate and connect with one another. And we're proud of the determination and perseverance that you demonstrated in focusing on your studies through all of the obstacles and distractions. These are skills that promise to serve you well going forward in the world, no matter where that next step will take you. We're impressed with all the things that you've accomplished here, but most of all, we're proud of the people that you've become in your years at UCSB. It's been an honor and a privilege to be just a small part of that process of growth and development. We know you're ready to go on and do great things in the world, and we hope that you'll check in from time to time and let us know what adventures and creative endeavors you're taking on. So on behalf of all of the faculty, to the class of 2020, congratulations, best wishes, and please keep in touch. Take care, everyone.